Here's a delicious recipe. Take about a half a dozen smallish beets and then boil them on high heat for 5-6 hours. It doesn't really matter, the timing's probably not too crucial. Just keep going until your smoke alarm goes off. Then remove them from the heat, put them outside to cool for about a week or so. And there you have it. They're crispy, they're light as a feather. Hey boy. Yeah, the dog thinks he might like to try one. I'm not so sure. Right? Go away, Jack. Okay, that's all. Happy eating.